Hi, I made this short video to give you some tips on how to bow, say your name, and what it looks like to have a professional looking performance. First we have Samantha doing a guitar solo. So she comes in, she smiles, notice how she's holding her guitar, the neck straight up. Probably should have taken off the tuner and the capo. And she smiles. Her foot goes on the footstool first, then she closes the door, she plays. She's not a guitarist, so she was just learning this, and she puts the guitar up first, and then her foot's off the footstool, and then she bows and makes eye contact and smiles. The second performance is piano. Same thing, she walks in with her hands loosely on her sides, smiles, makes eye contact, tries to not look down when she speaks. It's kind of hard. Then when she plays, you can take as much time as you want to adjust your footstool and bench so you're comfortable. And then when you're done, just gently take your hands off the keys, put them on your lap, and stand up, make eye contact, smile again, and walk off. The third performance is a vocal solo. And same thing, hands relaxed. Make eye contact, smile. Speak clearly and slowly. Sing your piece. And take your nice bow. And smile. Again. It's important to do the bow. If you forget, that's fine, but it's nice if you can do it because it tells the audience you're grateful for them watching and listening to your performance. So I hope things go well, and we'll see you tomorrow.